guys, today I'm making a squishy video, and it's a refill and roller girl, and my hair is getting a messy. But since we reached almost 100 views on our part 4 mystery show, I decided to do a DIY squishy, so let's get started. You're going to need a 40 sheet of paper. This squishy, how to make it without foam or paint, is from Charmy Shy Vlogs. So you're going to need, obviously, this. I told you already. Duct tape, scissors, pencil. Sorry guys, I didn't have it. That's enclosed. I already made some few. I made this puppy one 2 days ago. Really squishy. And I forgot to tell you, you're gonna need pillow stuffing. Pillow stuff. So I'm not very good at drawing stuff in one try, so I'm just gonna do a template, so I'll finish that real quickly. Guys, I finished the template. I know it's uneven and all. I just use a different sheet of paper because I'm not very good. So you just wanna trace it onto here. So to help me, I'm just gonna tape this on because I can't hold still. No, I'm just going to I got to put it back on all these. I'll be finished chasing in a quick second. So guys, I just finished chasing. It's right there. And you can make as much as you want. I just want to make one for my friend. I'll be back when I finish, finish cutting it out. So guys, I just finished cutting them out. And so let's start coloring. I want to show you how. I want to color them on camera because it's all just too annoying, and you know. For me, I hate waiting. Okay, very quick. I thought that's so hard for me for a red pen. My red color pencil, but I just have to use a red pen for this. Not very good, but still counts, so I'll be back when I finish color. Guys, I finished making this and exactly. Very good. YouTube play button is complete. It's a mini version. It's for a Kimberly, so gotta go make the packaging. Bye.